Good morning. I'm Shohini Sen, NSS volunteer from Charuchandra College. Today is Tika Utsav. As we are succumbed under the peril of this deadliest virus, PM Modi urges people to keep a few things in mind. Each one, vaccinate one. Each one, treat one. Each one, save one. This Tika Utsav is our biggest war against the second phase of COVID-19. It is not only compulsory, but our utmost responsibility as a citizen of India who belong to the age group of 45 years and above to get themselves vaccinated. This will not only stop them and shield them from getting infected, but will also break the vicious chain of infecting others. This vaccine is totally safe and effective. People with comorbidity must immediately visit their nearest vaccination centers. A mild fever, pain around the vaccine site may occur, but this is totally normal. However, we must not forget to follow the protocols even after getting vaccinated. We must continue to wear our mask, maintain physical distance, and must regularly sanitize and wash hands. Let us take this opportunity to convince our friends, our family, our grandparents, our neighbors to get themselves vaccinated on this propitious Tika Utsav. Thank you.